Hello, 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 and welcome to part 60 of this Let's Play in Japanese. Watashi no Leo, Juujitsu Shisugiteiru. My life is too good, okay, so let's see. Yes, voila, we finished last video, all the routes, everything. And we got awarded with this new intro screen, I guess, whatever, okay. Menu screen, voila. It's quite cute, huh? Okay, so let's see. we need to do the extra scenes. Okay, so let's start. Pocket can whatever. Okay, let's see. Anikaga. D'accord. Something is strange. It's after the Kulaguchi, huh? So we are with Kulaguchi right now. Okay, let's see. Now that we know how he feels towards. I guess we understand his face. And shit, I didn't get there. So, okay, so let's see. Nee, say, Shunken. Next. No, Bokelan. D'accord, Yamelai. Next. Yamelai, can't you stop using the Lokelan? What is Lokelan? Loke is rocket and LAN is. Rocket launcher, is that it? Say. Rocket launcher inside the game, d'accord. Say, Shunken, can you stop using the rocket launcher after that? Eh, what? Eh, why? Why? You. No. Ayumu? Oui. No, it's. Kuraguchi Ayumu, voilà, Ayumu. Ayumu can. Wait? Wait, eh, why? Ayumu-kun, are you still holding the root from earlier? What? No, that's not it. No, it's just that I prefer to think to use melee weapons, that's it? No, it's not. That's not it. I just prefer to use melee weapons. Okay. Ah, well, I guess it's okay. Well then, let's have. Well then, let's also stop using handguns. Is that it? Bullet, hand. What is that? What is that? Okay, sorry. I'm sorry. Okay, sorry. Let's see. Faster. Let's see, it's that almost. What? No, wait, what? Where? Why? Not here. Why? No, I'm done. It's not its key. Sorry. Let's see that. Okay, so let's see that. I don't see it. Okay, let's see. No. Ah, sorry. No. There, voilà, there. Okay, pomegranate, what is that? Okay, let's see, I have no idea. Let's see, Tama, it must be a word when all put together. And the d'accord, Ike's possible. D'accord, so grenade? Hand grenade. Voilà, hand grenade, d'accord, hand grenade, d'accord. D'accord, pomegranate, that thing is like potato. So, it's a hand potato bullet. D'accord, so it's a bullet like a potato. That can fit in the hand. So it's on good. Yeah, it makes sense, I guess. How is it? Shuryodan. Okay, let's see. Yes. Well, I guess it's okay. So let's stop using on grenades too. Rifle. Let's also not use the rifles. I bet that after they are going to stop using all that, Nozomi is just going to like explode them using all these weapons. Tsukamo, and your long distance. Voilà, in fact, let's stop using all long distance weapons. Well then, we are only going to use the knives. Yay! No, wait. Let's also not use knives. Eh? So, without weapons? Yes, we are going to. Well, it's going to be a fight, it's going to be completely hand to hand. Ha ha ha, yay! Okay, yes, it's good. I got it. Right, okay. I got Shun and Ayumu-kun are. Wait. I I guess while talking peacefully, I guess Ayumu-kun and Shun are completely absorbed, focused on the game. And I guess it has already been a little hours since they have been like that. I guess it's annoying her for some reason. So she what she. And during that time, I'm always. I guess I just looked at both of them in silence. Wait, isn't that strange? Something should happen. How did it become like that? I guess why am I not playing? How did it begin like that? Why is it like in the first place? How did it happen? Let's see. Today since midday, Ayumu-kun came to play, and at the start, we were just together in the room, in my room. And then for some reason, during that, Shun got embroiled. He started to get his nose into our affairs. Okay, whatever. He came, and then for some reason, we have gone to the room of Shun, and to play a game. And for some reason, we played an action game that was about to play with a three person. It's a three person action game. It's quite a mystery how everything, all that happened, but I guess it's like that, so whatever. But, what a shit. But for some reason, just after I stopped playing the game, for some reason the two of them progressively became more and more passionate. Okay. So she's moody because they are beginning to have more fun since she's not playing, is that it? I guess I don't know since when, but it seems like the both of them are completely ignoring me. And they entered their own two little world. They have entered their little world where there is only the two of them. It's strange, isn't it? No matter how you think about it, it's strange, isn't it? So that's why today, because today, because you know, today Ayumu-kun promised to play with me, you know, so because I am the girlfriend of Ayumu-kun, you know, so but even then, for some reason, wait. But for some reason, you know, it's just for some reason, he dumped me for my little brother. It's strange. This is very strange, definitely. Wait, Chotto. What does she want, chicken? I guess for the first time in the hour, I say something. Shun and Ayumu-kun, I guess they stop moving all of a sudden, and they look at me like surprised. They have a face like, oh yes, that's right, she's here. Ki no! Annoying! how long do you intend to play? What do you mean? Ayumu-kun, today, when, at which hour do you intend to go back? Let's see. Wait. I wonder when I should get back, I guess. How about you just eat at our house? It will be okay? Yeah, it's okay. So I guess that means that there is still some time left, isn't it? Yes, let's continue to play the game. Oh! Oh, oi, 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 oi. Why are the two of them deciding that on their own without consulting me? Uccine. D'accord. D'accord. Eating at our house? Like. Wait. D'accord. How about you just play it to our house? It should not be your line. Like, it should be me that says that, you know, because I am the girlfriend. Is that it? Something like that? I guess she's getting jealous that Shun is going to become the girlfriend of of Ayumu. He's a boy, you know. But. Okay, so it's Ishikamo. But still, game. But voilà, they still want to play the game. And voilà, so they intend to keep playing the game until it's time to eat. D'accord. And they are going to completely ignore me until then. No way, no way, it cannot be. I cannot allow that. D'accord. I am a gun! D'accord. This time I say a name, I guess. D'accord, I guess. Like a bouncing ball, I guess. Like he bounces, like very surprised. He looks, he waves his head and looks at me. And. Seriously? No. I guess he have on his face like, oh yes, that's right, I have a girlfriend. Appeal. Wait, attractiveness, please request. D'accord, I guess he just remembered that from my request that he have a girlfriend, I guess. Something like that. Watashi, mono. D'accord, I have an enormous amount of free time. Is that it? Okay. Sorry, Nozomi-chan. Ayumu-kun, I guess, is lowering his head, is bowing in a hurry. Un, normally, is like no, but it's un that is a continuation of un, which means yes, I think. Yes, as expected, Ayumu-kun is able to understand. Well, I guess it's okay. As long as he noticed that that I'm here, I guess. D'accord, Saki Made. D'accord, I guess. Dele is like that is dele. D'accord, I guess. Well, I guess I make for the first time since earlier, since the other time, I make dele smile, like a very happy smile, I guess, a very loving smile. And Ayumu-kun is once again is holding the controller. I don't quite understand because right now he is holding the controller, so it only makes sense if he's giving the controller to Nozomi. But I think that he's keeping the controller. Like maybe she snatch the controller and then giving back to him. I don't know. Kono. D'accord. Wait until this battle is over. Okay. D'accord. So yeah. D'accord. Wait until this battle is over. D'accord. And then once again he looks at the screen. Yeah. So. Catchy la cara. D'accord, the next battle, because the next battle is gachi. I guess something like we have to do the next battle, so wait until then, Nozomi, is that it? Something like that. Because, voilà, because we need to do this battle, the next battle. The battle of the flesh, is that it? Like. It's a flesh. It's a flesh bullet battle. I don't know. For me, it's like a hand-to-hand battle. I think something like that, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Let's see. Human bullet battle. Okay. what? what? No, wait, what? Like, literally? I mean, it's probably used in this context, it's end-to-end combat, but you know, I'm thinking about like a battle where they are literally pro. Whatever. No, it's. It will make a funny animation, but yeah. Okay, so yes. End-to-end combat. Petit, d'accord, she's seeing red. Nua, no, Nuaga. Wait, what? Nua Niga. Well then, it's a hand-to-hand combat. Something like that, I guess. I shout that from the bottom of my stomach. Shun and Ayumu-kun, I guess. D'accord, they quickly like let go of the controllers. What? Wait, what? Wait, what? D'accord, there must have been a slowdown, it was strange. Okay, let's see, Miyagi. D'accord, I guess after looking at them, after glaring at them for some time, I roar. Attends, military. D'accord, military game. D'accord, basically she's challenging him. Enough of that, well then, hand-to-hand combat in a military game. D'accord, without using weapons. Jado, let's do it. Jado, Jama and Do. Wait. Like, she have enough, she's going to wipe the floor with them, something like that. Voilà, it will cause. Wait, what? Ah no, d'accord. Ah, d'accord. That's why she don't like it, d'accord. In a military game, not using weapons is heresy. You need to use weapons. D'accord. D'accord, so that's why she's so angry. Voilà, if you want to do that, just use, you know, fighter hand-to-hand games, you know, like fighter games. D'accord. After saying that, I guess I get out of the room of Shun, like, it's unacceptable! You are not true gamers! What was that? wait, it's heresy? She said heresy, isn't it? Oh, it's bad. Indeed, she's right, isn't it? Chado. Yes, that's right. She's right. D'accord. By the way, me, it's good. It's bad. Like, yes, it's bad. It's me that needs to handle her now, I guess. D'accord. Yes, can I? Yes, quite. Yes, I'm in a bad position. Is that it? Yes, quite. Sorry, Shun-kun. It seems like I need to quickly go and apologize. D'accord, let's play again later, another time. Yeah, sure. good luck, like, courage, do your best. Ganbare. Moro, Ayumu-kun no baka. Oh, this idiot, like, Ayumu-kun, you are an idiot. Okay, let's see. Oh my kitty. D'accord, I guess I dive on my bed and I quickly, like, right away I extend my hand to my game console, my portable game console, my handheld console. Okay, let's see. Well, whatever, I guess. Well then, I guess I'm going to do smooshies with Valto-sama without Ayumu-kun knowing, like. Nozomi-chan! D'accord, Ayumu-kun, d'accord, there is the flustered voice of Ayumu-kun outside my room. Watashi wa Danmari. Danmari, I already decided, or. Thailand, voilà, I am, voilà, I am, with, ah, d'accord, I am ignoring him, Danmali, Danmali, I am, d'accord, I guess I decided to ignore him and continue to push the buttons on my game, console. Nozomi-chan! D'accord, is it okay if I enter? I'm going to enter. Sorry, I'm entering. D'accord, after... Wait, no, it's not Ayamali. Yes, it is. No, it... But it did not. Wait, no. No, it's not. Kotowari, voilà, Kotowari. Nandomo, Kotowari. I don't understand. Kotowari is refusing, but... Ah, d'accord. It's not just a refusal, it's also notification, d'accord. So, yeah. Okay, notification. Notification, permission, consent, voilà. After saying a lot of times that he's going to enter, he's entering. And, voilà. No, after warning me a lot of times that he's going to enter, Ayumu-kun is entering odo-odori. in an odo-odo way. Voilà, in a cowering. D'accord, he enters my room coweringly, hesitantly. Okay. Wait, what? D'accord, while... Wait. Voilà. While making it looks like I'm focusing... I am continuing to look the... to play the game, I am... Complete my consciousness is completely focused on Ayumu-kun. Sorry, Nozomi-chan. D'accord. Bedo Saido. D'accord. Ayumu-kun is standing by the bedside and is saying sorry. Actually, I glance at Ayumu-kun at the face. No, I glance up at the face of Ayumu-kun. And it seems like, d'accord, you have a face that is about like is about to cry. Is that it? Nakira shit. So voilà, like it's about to cry. D'accord. I was a little. It was a little cute. How did it translate cute? Like no, it's a little cute. Oh, it's so cute. Like it's so cute, or it's so nice, or so like. Earth ringing, it's hard to say, but it's that, hein? It's earth ringing. Voilà, it's that, voilà. You can see it, voilà. Momentary tightening of one's chest caused by powerful feelings. It's exactly that, but yes, earth ringing. Okay, let's go. Voilà, oh, d'accord. It was a little earth ringing. But no. I cannot, wait. I cannot stop being angry just because of that. I'm okay with that. There is, I don't really care. You can go and play with the Shun, I guess. Eh? D'accord. Watashi mo. D'accord. Since after all, I'm going to play with Valtasama. D'accord. Upon seeing that, I once again look at the game. Ayumu-kun. D'accord. I don't feel Ayumu-kun getting out. But he's also not talking. D'accord, it seems like he is becoming nervous, but wait, no. D'accord, I guess no, it's making me feel a little nervous, but in any case, I continue to play the game. Okay, so he's just going to stand here. Wait, what? Ah, okay. Nozomi, sorry. Please don't be angry. D'accord. D'accord, it was my bad, you know. Wait. It was my fault. It was my responsibility. Can you somehow can you forgive me? Like can you cheer up? Voilà. Can you cheer up? Well then, can you ask for me? Like can you ask me? What? D'accord. Yes, I... Okay, right, well then, can I ask you for something? Yes, yes, you can ask for anything. Well then, I want you to kiss me. Ha ha ha, what? D'accord, just that is going to be okay? It's really uncomfortable for me. Okay, let's see. Look at that. Please don't look at me like that, Balto-sama. Okay, so let's see. Yes, somehow, no, just that is okay. D'accord, it's quite d'accord, it's quite cheap, quite easy. My sweet princess, d'accord, my sweet princess. It's quite quite inexpensive. I can give you that easily, my sweet princess. D'accord. Ah, Balto-sama is awesome, so pretty, so splendid, wonderful. Okay, let's see. Otome. Oui, Otome art, the maiden's art. D'accord, voilà, he's able to understand a maiden's art. D'accord, logique. D'accord, there is no choice but to forgive him. Wait, voilà, he's way different than someone else. D'accord. Bon, really, Ayumu-kun, you should have learned by that. You should learn by example, like you should look at Balto-sama and do like him. Minarai. Voilà, you should follow Balto-sama's example, Ayumu-kun. D'accord. D'accord, I guess while muttering, while whispering that, well, while grumbling that, I look at Ayumu-kun. He's jealous. He's jealous. Whoa, he's a face. He's scary. Are you okay? D'accord. If I kiss you just like Balto-sama, then if I give you a kiss just like me, Balto-sama, would you stop being moody? Yes. Yes. Wait. Can't get it. I guess without giving me a time to think, right away, Ayumu-kun is approaching his face. I quickly close my eyes. Wait, speaking of that, I never have had a real kiss, is that it? D'accord, she's never kissed, I guess, okay. What should I do? Wait. D'accord, what is this feeling? Like, how should I feel? I guess, how should I feel? D'accord, Tokuni, Animo. Well, nothing special happened, allez? D'accord, oh sorry, timidly, d'accord, I timidly open my eyes, I see the face of Ayumu-kun that is just next to mine, and his face is completely red, like, voilà. And they are, face of Nozomi, face of Ayumu, like, they are not kissing, but they are about to. Okay, and he's very, very shy, very blushing, okay. No, it's impossible. D'accord, somehow how to do it, I don't really understand, like I don't know how to do it. Aha. D'accord, wait, maybe a corner, like, wait, no, he's talking about the logistics, you know, of a kiss, d'accord. Kakudo, hein? Like from the corner. Angle, voilà. So, voilà. For example, which angles, something like that, some like that, would it be okay? And just yeah. What is that? What is that? That's okay. King. I guess while. What was that? You are killing the mood, Ayumu-kun. But I guess increasingly it seems like Ayumu-kun is getting more and more guts, like he's getting more courageous and grasping both my shoulders. like, well then, I'm going to do it, you know. I'm going to do it like that. Is it okay? Is it okay? Okay? He's very nervous. No, no good, no way. Noodle. Voilà, because you completely killed the... You completely killed the mood. D'accord, Bosoto. I lightly kick him away, is that it? Like, Ikki. Who says that? It's Kiri and... Kiri and... Chi. One kick. Ishu, d'accord, Shu. D'accord, I kick Lee. No. Oh, d'accord, it's not just kicking. Right, it's a metaphoric kicking. So yeah, I reject him. Voilà, I reject him. D'accord, and Bosso. It's a slightly Bosso. It's a Bosso, yes. D'accord, I dryly reject him. D'accord, no. Ayumu-kun is Gakuri. Gakuri is that depressed? D'accord, Ayumu-kun is depressing. D'accord, seems depressed and lowers his shoulders. And remove himself a little bit from me. Sorry, I'm sorry. Yes, really. D'accord, Nozomi-chan. Nozomi-chan, this time, let me borrow your otome game. Mochotto iroro. D'accord, I'm going to. D'accord, I want. D'accord, there is still a lot of things that I need to study, so you know. D'accord, D'accord, yes, voilà, it's an L. It's like a DS, I guess. Okay, let's see. Oh, yeah, now that I saw it, I cannot unsee it. Look at the pattern. It's not following it's annoying me. Okay, so let's see. Okay, you know that. Okay, let's see. For just an instant, I felt something humid on my cheek. Today, please. Stop being angry with just that today. I will give you better another day, but for now, just please just content yourself with a kiss on the cheek. Ayumu-kun whispered that while blushing like mad. Voilà. Ayumu-kun whispered that while blushing like mad. D'accord. By the way, speaking of that, since earlier I was, yes, that's right. Earlier, before I was angry, I guess. I guess it seemed like my mood, my anger, flew away in one instant. In one instant, I guess. Okay, so she's not angry anymore. I don't like that. poor one. But. Okay, so let's see. Okay, land. Panashi? What is that? Oh, wait. Panai? No. Oh, wait, what? Bupan? No, wait. I don't understand. There is something about the rocket launchers that is not. He cannot use the rocket launchers or he cannot. I don't know. But whatever. I have no rocket launchers. On my own, I cannot play the game on my own without rocket launchers, I guess. Against the enemies. And I don't have it because I removed it to battle Ayumu-kun, something like that. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, let's see. Valto. Valto battle. Battle with Valto. Okay. Rocketto lanciato otome. Wait, the rocket launchers towards the rocket launchers towards the maiden's heart. D'accord. Okay, it makes sense. And then it's a battle with Valtasama, I guess. It's going to be a little time after that. And no, maybe it's going to just like that. Maybe it's unrelated, you know, to send. No, I think like if you have to unlock it by first seeing that, it's a continuation, you know, like it's one after the other. So I guess he studied. Well, I guess he's going to it's going to be just Ayumu-kun on his own that is playing the game with Balto-sama, and it's going to be like romantic male characters looking talking to Ayumu-kun and Ayumu-kun reacting to that, something like that. I should just look at it. Right? It's 34 minutes. Let's do it. Okay. I'm going to try to do two scenes. What is it? Nozomi wa. No, wait. No. Otaku coming out. Well, since the coming out of Nozomi as an otaku, sometimes, well, several weeks passed. D'accord. Voilà. So, voilà. And voilà. And after that, even though it seems like the numbers of very ardent fans of Nozomi lowered indeed, voilà. In opposite to that, she gained. Wait, what? Voilà. Voilà. So. Voilà. After that, even though it seems like she lost quite a lot of fans, she also gained an enormous amount of new fans, like she gained, like she lost some and she, but she gained more, something like that. Nozomi. Well, I guess so. Even though the ones that were surrounding Nozomi changed, it's even though the ones that are surrounding her changed, it's still as lively around her as before, I guess. Is that it? D'accord. Saisho. At the start, it was nervous. Like, at the start, even Nozomi-chan was nervous, I guess, but now she's, But now I guess she can smile brightly next to her boyfriend, I guess. Okay. Ayumu-kun yesterday slow world. What? Slow world. Yes. Ayumu-kun, did you see Slow World yesterday? I guess it's the name of an anime. Of an anime. Did you see Slow World yesterday? Voilà. It became like that. Voilà. Miho. Ah, d'accord, it was Miho narrating. D'accord. Yes, I saw it. Gensa. Tenkai. Voilà, but yes, I saw it. But it was a little, there was some modifications compared to the source material, isn't it? D'accord, Kurekara. Original. I wonder if it's going to become an anime original from now on. I guess wait, no. Voilà, it's that. Voilà, I guess voilà. No, voilà, voilà. But yes, I saw it. And it looks like the development change compared to the source material. Maybe it's going to become an original anime original from now on. Like, you know, the story is going to be changed compared to the anime. Okay, yes, that's right. Maybe. D'accord. Oh, okay. Voilà, because I don't think that they can go back to the plot of the source material anymore, something like that. D'accord, Ichiro. D'accord, I guess they are trying to. Voilà, they are talking with their small voices, but. Voilà, I guess they were trying to talk with little voices, but anyone that was around them understood the content of their discussion, like. They understood that they were talking about otaku stuff, I guess. But, voilà, voilà. Let's see, no, Hoso, voilà, Hoso. Ah, non. Voilà, it seems like they are talking about some kind of anime that was adapted from a light novel. That is being broadcasted on television right now. D'accord, Ichi, no, okay. I think that there is a huge quantity of varieties of types of otakus, but these two, they are probably quite normals. I guess they are mainly talking about normal animes, mangas, and light novels. Like, you know, they are otakus that are they are normal anime, manga, and light novels otaku, not games or not. Not the figurines, otaku is like, otaku is someone that is obsessed with something, but they are just otakus that are obsessed with anime, mangas, and light novels. Like, they are the run of the mill otaku. Not something that focus on, I don't know, like miniature, plastic figurines, plastic models and whatnot, you know, something like that, okay. Let's see, so j'te mo. But even then, there is one thing. Sorry. Oh, by the way, By the way, I made it to the fifth chapter of Watashi no Prince, you know, like the game of Valto-sama. Really? So how is it? Valto-sama is cool, isn't it? Look at that. It's true, it is the first time that we saw her like that in school. Before she was always like making, look at that. Okay, let's see, yes. Yes, Valto-sama, no, Tashkane. Yes, indeed, Valto-sama is quite cool. Isn't it? They show? D'accord. Orikasa Miho. Orikasa? Oui, Orikasa. Orikasa Miho. D'accord. I really noticed. Me too, I wanted to get into the discussion, is that it? No, I am interested. I am super interested. I wanted to get into the discussion. Oh, I want to. Look at that, so cute. Okay, let's see. Demo, but I... yes, of course. But as far as I'm concerned, I like the friend of the girl protagonist, you know, like... I prefer her, I don't really care about Ayumu, I prefer Miho, the friend of the protagonist, Nozomi, no, like something like that. Eh, Anita, the name of Anita? Yes. Wait, what? She's not a girl character? She's a trap? Is that so? Well, but still, she's cute. Tsundere. So, wait, what? Voilà, it's not a girl character. Is that so? But she is quite cute then. It must be a trap, I guess, Anita? No. No, d'accord. Et Anita, yes. No, she don't have the character of a girl. Like, she don't have... she's not girlish. She's not girlish. Yes, that's right, but she's cute. She's not girlish. It's not like she's not a girl. She don't have a girl characters. She don't have the character of a girl. She's not girlish. She's not girlish. Yes, that's right, but she's cute. Ayumu-kun, so you like, you quite like tsundere, isn't it? But it's because Anita, she's resembling you a little bit, Nozomi. What are you saying? Stop that, it's wrong. I am more like the protagonist. Yeah, that's right. Already. Okay. Yep, buddy. As expected, I knew it. I can't get into the conversation. You know, it's a lover, the conversation. I am... I don't quite understand. I think that I'm still not able to talk her since her. No, wait. I guess since her coming out, I'm not able to talk to Nozomi, I guess. Oh, it's bad. Nozomi, notice Miho, you are going to lose a friend. Okay, let's see. Ayumu-kun, Miho, let's go back. Shall we go back? No. Ayumu-kun, Miho, let's go back. Sorry, Nozomi. Today I have. Today I'm going to go back early. Are you. No, Miho. No, d'accord. Sorry, Nozomi. Today, go back home before me. D'accord. Allez, Miho, today, you have club activities, but you don't have... D'accord. Oh, you have club activities? It's quite surprising. Normally, you don't. D'accord. That's right. I don't have club activities, but there is something that I want to buy. Eh? Is that so? Well then, how about we go together? Say, ne, Miho, come on, Miho. Yes, it's okay. Me too. I was thinking of getting to the library, I guess. Demo chapter. But you know it's going to take me some time, so it's okay. You know, you don't need to come with me. D'accord. Is that so? D'accord. And you know, I would feel bad to get in your way of you two, the way of you two, you know, like, look. And yes, it have an effect. Look at that. Well then, after school, well then, have fun of your date, of your... Well then, have fun with your after school date. D'accord. Miho, she's Hiroto. No, Hirato. Hira, maybe? I think it's that, yes, Hira. Yes, when there is this nana to, like it's Hira, like it was Bosotto, Hirato. Yeah, in fact, it was Boso and Hira. I think, voilà, it's a pattern. Okay, let's see, Hirato, Hira. So it's frill, like a frilling, what is frill? Flutter, okay, whatever. Flickering, d'accord. Miho is flickering her hand, I guess, and quickly began to walk out of the classroom, d'accord. It seems like she has something urgent to do. Well then, I reckon, shall we go back home then? Yes. Is it okay if we... Yes, but is it okay if we pass by the library? Yeah, it's okay. Nozomi, d'accord, Nozomi, bye-bye. D'accord, Nozomi, bye-bye, it's girls. Nozomi, bye-bye. Okay. Bye-bye. Nozomi, no, Anesaki-san, see you later. Yes, later. Otobare. D'accord, Evenzo, d'accord, Otabare, it's Otaku and Bareru. It's Bareru. It's Otaku is Otaku and Bareru is Unveil. So since I unveiled my Otakuness, out, voilà, exposed, voilà, pas les exposed, voilà. Even though I exposed myself as an otaku, everyone is as always. Everyone still continue to talk to me, voilà. I'm not an outcast. Sure. Rather. D'accord. In fact, I even made more friends. So I guess at the start when I said that, you know, like that losing friends, it was not really. It was. Wait, in fact, I can see the start quite easily, just like that. Wait. No, d'accord. It's just before that. Too bad. I can't see it. Whatever. Okay, let's see. I'm sure. Rather than that, in fact, I even made new friends, and more than before. In fact, I even made more friends, and it seems like my school life became even better than before. It became better than before, and also. Kulaguchi, d'accord. I guess Kulaguchi, since he's a boyfriend of Nozomi, by osmosis, he absorbed some of her popularity, I guess. Kuraguchi, this time. Well, this time, let's go to your house and play Dead Do Monitor. The game, I guess. D'accord. Yes, it's okay, sure. Wait, what? Wait. D'accord. I'm going to. D'accord, and I guess it's another. Wait, what? Voilà. This time, let's go play Dead Do Monitor at your house. And then there is another boy, I think, because it makes no sense that it's the same. I'm going to give you back the manga that you let me borrow tomorrow, okay? Understood. D'accord. Ayumu-kun also. D'accord. It seems like. It seems like Ayumu-kun was able to make friends outside the class. So inside the class, he's still a little outcast. D'accord. And more than before, it seems like his school life became more fun than before. D'accord. So now. D'accord. On the one hand, I am honestly pleased, very happy, but. Voilà. On the one hand, I'm very happy about it, but sometimes they are talking. Sometimes he's getting heated up about games that I don't know about, you know, with his friends, and it's making me feel a little left alone, I guess, left out. Nante, you know more. But even then, it's not bothering me. I'm not worrying. Zetaku, I don't have the luxury of worrying, is that it? Voilà, but even then, I don't have the luxury to worry, I guess. But I still have. Because it seems like a miracle that. Voilà, because I guess it seems like a miracle that I was able to continue to live, to have a school life, to live together with Ayumu-kun when I remember the first year of the middle school. Like it's a miracle that we are able to be together. Like, wow, look at that. Compared to before, it's a miracle that our lives changed. Yes, no. Nozomi-chan? What? D'accord, again, Ki. For some reason, it seems like you feel a little down. D'accord, eh? I look like that? Yes. Anosa, d'accord. D'accord, yes, say, is it really okay that. D'accord, say it again, I guess she was not listening. Say it again. Voilà. Wait. I guess I. I guess I receive the question of Ayumu-kun with a smile, okay? Otakawa. Because since I exposed myself as an otaku, I already for several times did something like that. I don't understand, okay? What did she? It seems like about Ayumu-kun, do we realize it? Before. Like, I guess it seems like Ayumu-kun is thinking that they are getting away, like they are getting separated, like. They are getting estranged? No. D'accord. I guess, well, I guess even though I denied that a lot of times, I guess. Well, because there's. It's hard. Because there's no helping it that Ayumu-kun is a friend, I guess. I guess. even though as I am right now, I want to be together with Ayumu-kun, I guess. Ayumu-kun, I don't know. Yes, please, please. No, despite wanting to be together with Ayumu-kun, despite wanting to go out with Ayumu-kun, despite denying a lot of times, Ayumu-kun is it seems like Ayumu-kun is thinking that we are not meeting the same before, despite this point. Ayumu-kun, yes. D'accord. I definitely don't have any regrets, you know. So in fact, I think that I prefer my environment better than before. Like, don't worry. Like, I guess Ayumu-kun keeps worrying that she exposed herself as an otaku. And don't worry. It's okay. Because it have only bringing both good. Like, it's only good stuff that happened since that. Is that so? But sometimes, Nozomi-chan, you make a face like you are not in a good mood, like you are not feeling well. Okay, I am worrying a little bit about it. This is okay. Okay, I'm a little jealous. It's just that I feel a little jealous. I feel a little isolated, I guess, lonely. But because Ayumu-kun, somehow it seems like you have way more fun when you are talking with your boyfriends, with your friends that are boys, you know. It seems like you are having way more fun with your boyfriends than me. Eh? Is that so? That's right. And okay, that's right. I about games more than me. Yeah, voilà. It seems like you are getting way more excited with them about games than with me. So that's why because right now I am completely focused. I am completely passionate. I am passionate about otome games. So I guess we are at our genre taste. You know, the taste, the genre of games that we like is at odds. Probably, isn't it? Hamatteru. Hola. Non, oh là là, Hama. Ouais, Hama? Non. Verbe. Ah oui, mais with an R. Let's see, no. 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 No, ok. Ah non, it's attacking, voilà. Voilà, it's that, accro, it's wait, what? Addicted, voilà, to be addicted to, voilà, it's that. Hamaru, d'accord, hamatte. D'accord, hamatteru, d'accord. Voilà, so I wonder if me too I should study the games that Ayumu-kun and your friends you are addicted to. Is it? Just like you are studying, you know, my otome games. D'accord, so now. No. Shoujiki, voilà, Shoujiki. Like, I honestly don't know whether I would enjoy them, but I really don't know whether it's the type of games that I would enjoy. Nozomi-chan, you don't have to worry about that. But d'accord, sono conto te. Kekko. Voilà, but you know, I'm quite seriously worried about that, troubled about that. D'accord, Hitoto. I think that there is no need for people that go out together, you know, for husband and wife, girlfriend and boyfriend, and so on, to completely understand each other. But in fact, it's better because if there is no mystery, it spells doom, I think. Okay, let's see. Okay, this is, well, I guess that's right, but. Well, as expected, I guess I really prefer to have a lot of common points with the people that I like, I guess, that's it. People that like each other should have a lot of common points, I guess, that's it. The better, I guess. D'accord. Well, me too. Voilà, but you know, me too, I quite understand the feelings of Nozomi-chan. Yep, yes, because after all, me too, Nozomi-chan, Koto. Voilà, because I guess in the end, me too, I want to be able to... I want to know more about you, Nozomi-chan. And I want to like what you like, Nozomi-chan. Tamani, sometimes Ayumu-kun is really cute. Occasionally, voilà, once in a while. Sala. No, it's sala, salato. It's the same pattern. Sala. Voilà, bruissement fluent, smooth, voilà, silky and smooth, voilà. D'accord. Voilà, sometimes Ayumu-kun is really, smooth talking. D'accord, and. But voilà, it's probably without. He probably did not intend it, but yes, the destructing power at this moment is quite awesome. Like, it's really devastating. Can see the demo. But you don't really have to do the impossible to like what I like. Okay. What a pretty that. D'accord. I bet that he's really not interested in what a pretty, in Watashi no Prince. So. No, play. Voilà, so I don't think that he can like. He can meet my playstyle, I guess, what I play. Yes, I guess. Yeah, token guy. D'accord. Wait, I just noticed. Well, now that I think about it, I just noticed. D'accord. I see. So. What I said earlier, Ayumu-kun. I see, so what I said earlier, I guess, I now understand the position of Ayumu-kun, I guess. The feelings, his feelings during that time, when she said that she likes Valto-sama, I guess, something like that. Okay. Well, I guess, voilà, even if we don't share completely all of our interests, me and Ayumu-kun, our relationship will not change, probably. It's not, voilà. Even though we don't share all of our hobbies, it's not a reason for our relationship to change. D'accord, so... And so that's why he said that there's no need to worry about it, I guess. And this is Ayumu-kun. Shumi, voilà, Shumi. Voilà, this is... Voilà, so basically this means that Ayumu-kun likes me for things unrelated to our hobbies, to my hobbies. Like, he loves me for myself. That is, voilà. D'accord, Imamadi Ayumu-kun. Voilà, I guess until now I was thinking that what was connecting us, Ayumu-kun and me, was our hobbies, but I guess it's more than that, and it's making me happy. Yay! Let's see. Okay, you know what, I'm going to stop, it's 1 hour and 3 minutes, I wanted to finish the scenes. I don't know how long it's going to pursue, but you know, it's going, the title was a war with, like, battle with Valto-sama. So I guess that No, there was no mention of Balto-sama yet, just of Watashi no prince, my prince, so yeah. Okay, so I'm going to stop it here. What day are we? I don't know, it's the 25th of May, okay, let's see. D'accord, so there, okay. Oh, excesses, d'accord. Balto-sama, okay, so I hope you liked it. I sure did. It's always cute, very good. Okay, so let's see. I hope you liked it, and voilà. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. Yes. So at this rate, I think I should finish in three more videos. Yeah. It's not needed to do that, but I do want to do it. It feels nice. Okay, but yes. Now in hindsight, wait, what? Ah, and she. Konpe omake? What did I trigger? Attends, wait. Oui, je suis en fait. Watajuu Hanshokai. Hansekai. The. Wait, what? What? It's, I guess it's Hanse. That one, huh? Contemplation. Contemplation, reflection, consideration, introspection, meditation on what what was the name? On Watajuu, d'accord. Konnichiwa. Hey Kaicho, what are you doing? Okay, yes, it's totally a new scene, so cool, I guess. Wait, is there. There's one here? No, okay. Okay, now that I know, okay. So there is a scene, okay. But we'll do it last, okay. D'accord, so there is an extra scene, cool. Not sure, okay. Okay, let's go to the meditation assembly. I don't understand, but whatever. Okay, so yeah, okay, so we have one more scene to see, okay. Yeah, I like that. Okay, so let's see. Goodbye, au revoir. Sorry. Okay.